But today I am livid, so I want your opinion to see if this kind of thing is justified. So I work at a retail store and I've worked there now for like a year and a half. Well, I'm moving these racks and I didn't want to hit anyone, so I kind of looked to each side to see if anyone's on the other side to see if I can move it. Well, I look this way and I end up seeing someone, so I stop and I don't move it. Well, she instantly looks at me and says, "Can I help you with something?" And I'm like, "Oh, no, I'm sorry. I was just going to move the rack and I want to make sure I didn't hit anyone." Well, then she says, "I want to put a corporate complaint against you for racial profiling because apparently I looked at her the wrong way and was assuming she didn't have money." I would never just assume someone doesn't have money by what they look like. That is stupid. Well, I had to give a whole statement about the thing, and overall, they called me up today and fired me due to me looking at someone and being racist. So, do you think that's justified, or do you think that's wrongful termination? Because I'm pissed.